guys, and welcome back to another vlog. Now this one is basically me before the whole planned trip. And I'm hanging out with my cousin. And my cousin's back from Hawaii. And holy shit, it is hot in my car. Oh my god. This is a vlog. We're vlogging today. I hope you know this.
Ow, that kind of fucking hurts.
Well, I got his thumbnail.
What up, bitch?
Oh!
No, I'm playing.
The fuck? Give me your best nude dance.
No.
Do it.
Papi Muñaño!
Do it again.
No.
Do it again.
No.
Do it again.
Fuck you.
Okay. Okay, I just realized we gotta go back to my house real quick. I barely have any gas. So I gotta get money for gas. So that's fun.
You don't have any money for gas, really?
No, I don't. I mean, I do, but it's at the house. So there, I'll see. We'll see how much I have. Ready? Look at all that gas. So I'm just saying right now, we're at a gas station. He goes, how much gas can he get for $20? Like, how much gas can I get for $20? Like, $20 gas is $20. Ah! If you put in $20 for gas, you get $20 of gas. All right, well, we're back home. No one was where we were going, so we're here now. Ow. And we're at the garage. Woo! Austin! Come here.
There's a big frog.
What? Bro!
Get it.
I can't. There's a fucking blockade. I got it. Leave it alone.
Die.
Don't do that.
Here.
Kevin, why did you... Oh,
hold the camera. Hold the camera. Let go of the light. No, Austin, flip it.
Put him back on the tree. It's a tree frog.
Oh, it is. And he pissed on me.
Oh. Where is he?
Look at my hand.
Where is he? Hey. Kevin, that's a new shirt, dude.
I don't know where he is. Where did he? Oh, he jumped. And he jumped that way.
Watch out.
Oh, I see him. Hey, relax, dude. You're gonna go into my... Alright, well, he went under the garage.
I don't care, but you just spread fucking Pierre.
Yay, we got a frog. Alright, so aside from that frog incident, the lighting in here is really cool. The fuck was that? Uh-oh. Nah, move. Come on. Go outside.
No one. That was loud.
That was...
We caught that on video.
That was someone. That had to be someone. That had to be someone.
Now, why did it sound like that thing was opening?
It did. Hello? Mom? Dude, no one's out here.
I know. Scary as shit.
The fuck?
You want to keep quiet?
It's so blurry!
Ow! Ow!
What? Oh my god, that would have been such a fucking good one.
Oh, he's up again!
Trip that! Holy shit!
Can you kick your ass and box?
What the fuck was that?
Dude, what the fuck?
You're gonna need you. This is my UFC.
He's still trying.
I know.
Brian's still trying. Yo, he actually got a hit off. All this is going to YouTube, baby.
You done?
No.
All right, that's it.
Hold up, Brian, hold up. All you gotta do is stop. Brian, get him! Get him, Brian! Alright, I think you guys know what we're doing.
When you hit in the fucking stomach, dude. It fucking shit. You hit me right in the nuts!
Brad!
What the fuck are you doing? Austin! Oh, you
okay?
One.
Austin, what are you listening to?
Watching porn.
I know he's watching porn, okay? I know.
Kevin. Cock-sucking faggot porn.
Alright, well, this day is done. It's really dark in my room, and it's also 2 o'clock in the morning, but I'm done. Tomorrow is the last day before my vacation, and I wanted to make the most of it, I guess. Tomorrow is when I have to get rid of the dog. I gotta go bring him to a kennel in the morning, and then I'm gonna hang out with my girlfriend. And then the next day I'm leaving, and I gotta wake up at like 7 o'clock and then do a bunch of stuff. This vacation's fun. It's worth the week. It's definitely not worth the pain.